This is a demonstration video showing how to check for sleep apnea at home using the CMS50E pulse oximeter. It is important to note that this video is not providing medical advice and is no substitute for a doctor. You turn on the pulse oximeter by holding down the button. It will display a welcome message in the current version of its firmware. Pressing the button again once it starts brings you to a menu. If you want to receive an alarm when your oxygen or heartbeat falls below a certain level, you can set the thresholds and alarm settings here. You can set a pulse sound and an alarm sound here. To record your oxygen saturation and heart rate while you sleep, go to the record screen. Here you set the start time for when you go to sleep. Once you set the start time, press the button until it is on the letter Y, then hold it down to start recording. Exit the screen and you will notice the pulse oximeter is in record mode. The CMS50E can record for 24 hours when fully charged. This is what the pulse oximeter looks like while it's on and displaying data. The left number is the oxygen saturation, which should be over 95% when you are awake. The right number is the heart rate. When this pulse oximeter is in record mode, the screen will shut off. After you have finished recording for an entire night, press the button to get to the menu and then turn off the record mode. Next, connect the USB cable from your computer to the pulse oximeter. Start the program on your computer, which is for reviewing oxygen levels. Then, fill out any relevant information about the patient. Once you press OK on the dialog with the pulse oximeter connected, go to the pulse oximeter and press the button to start upload. This will upload your night's recording to the computer. Once your data has been imported, you can see a visualization of the data. There are various versions which you can save or print. The oximetry report will show you desaturation events, which are a drop in oxygen by 4% for at least 10 seconds. Here you can see the oxygen desaturation index per hour for a patient, also known as ODI. This report indicates that the patient had an ODI of 3.1 while they slept. If you have an ODI over 5 per hour, there is a strong likelihood you have sleep apnea. If you have an ODI over 10, there is a high probability you have moderate to severe sleep apnea. Here you can see the oxygen levels which were recorded during the events and also pulse rate events. The oximetry report also gives graphs for the oxygen levels and heart rate levels during the recording. The events are indicated in the events section with black bars. By recording yourself while you sleep with a pulse oximeter at night and analyzing the data, you can see how many oxygen desaturation events per hour occurred. This will help you to identify if you have sleep apnea and how serious it is. The CMS50E pulse oximeter is a low-cost medical-grade pulse oximeter which you can use at home to spot check if you have sleep apnea and how serious it is. It is advised you see a doctor to diagnose if you have sleep apnea. For mouthpieces which can help you with snoring and mild to moderate sleep apnea, please visit snoringmouthpiecereview.com.